So currently at 63.40,
Nitin, volume fast karna.
This is opinion on whether or not it can go ahead and cancel licenses on the ground of failure to meet owner obligations. And here we're talking about owner obligations for more than a year, actually, and over and above the grace period that has been given by department to the telecom companies. And you're talking about companies that were awarded licenses in 2006 onwards. All those companies are being examined. And then you already talked about a company getting licenses. In fact, to be a challenger operator, each telecom company needs to have 23 licenses to operate into these centers. So over a period of time, of course, Airtel, Harpy, Idea, all these companies got licenses for each circle as they progressed and became a challenger operator. In fact, from duty sources, we have learned that as far as rollout obligations and penalties on account of failure to meet rollout obligations are concerned, some of the older telecom companies, the incumbents, also have certain amount of dues against their names. In fact, our group, including CTML and Tata Services, has about 40 odd crore rupees penalties under this name, and Airtel has about 30 odd crore rupees, probably little under 30, and the last communication about 20 odd crore rupees has penalties on account of failure to meet obligations in time. Of course, the caveat here is that the criteria and the norms for these rollout obligations are revised in time. We'll have more on that in a short bit from now, but thanks a lot for that, Gauri, for bringing us those details. So the telecom sector as a whole, this is not out of the woods in terms of this scam there, so a lot of penalty has been put up for most of these counters. But Hemant, we've seen some recent activity in specific counters like in Hardcore, Bharti Airtel also started to crop up. What's the sense here? What's the answer? Do you think it's still a new entry point in the terms of telecom sector, or do you think it's probably there could be a few value picks here?
I think there are no clear patterns at all of any kind, neither to go short nor to go long in this sector at the moment. But what I feel is that if any kind of strength that is seen on the chart, I think we should go on exiting in a straggler manner. Bharti, I recommend a hold because I think it's trading above the rising trend line. If it trades below 324, then I think a stop loss gets hit and you should be out of Bharti also. Even in case of strength, I think the upside targets are 363 and going forward 376. Idea is consolidating for quite some time now, and I think any strength around 76, 78 should be good exit. Even we are talking about Reliance Communication, yes, on Friday it did show strength and fizzled out yesterday, again showing some strength today. But there is no clear pattern confirming any kind of the downtrend. It's taking the
time.
That is the part, I think. Where you can consider any. Anyway, data, CTML,
all right, so that's the